I am going in the boat. My first boat ride going on the river. My socks wet.
Well, that's alright. You want to get wet. It's called being in the river.
Mm-hmm. I have socks and shoes on because of my toes.
Yeah.
Infected.
You don't want to get infected, yeah. I don't tell me don't come.
Can we get
in
the boat?
Next week, maybe instead on weekend. Like
we'll just wait till we all get situated. So.
Okay.
We gotta put our life jackets on and stuff.
Oh yeah, because we're
the wildlife people.
The wildlife and sharks. We're not sharks, they live in oceans, right?
Oh.
gosh.
Because she's got 12 quarts.
What you got?
12 quarts that they needed for the can of tomatoes.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And she said she was using them after she gave them to my mama a few months back.
What?
Yeah. She was using them for, she was using them for her blueberries. Huh. Then she called back this morning. I guess she felt guilty about it. My mama said, never mind. Me and Sibby, canned 54 quarts.
We ain't got no lights in here right now because,
every one of the fish out here.
Like and subscribe for more videos like this.